Today we will see how to solve this simplification sum in easy method. First step is to solve 75 by 11. This is the easiest shortcut method. So 75, you have to write the 75 like this and leave one space and write the same 75. So by adding this 2, you will get 825. Then 51 into 31. So for any 2 digit ending with 1, you have to calculate like this. So take the 5 and 3 in multiplication. So you get 15. Then you have to add the same number in this manner. 5 plus 3 is 8. So by combining this 1, 5, 8 and the common digit 1, you have to write this. This is the answer for 51 into 31. Then for 25% is 25 by 100. You can take it as 1 by 4. By simplifying this, you will get it. Then for 1 by 4 into 96, cancelling this, you will get 24. That now we have to simplify this everything. 825 plus 1581 minus this 24. So you will get it 2406 minus 24. So the final answer for this simplification is 2382. This is the final answer.
If you also want to crack these type of questions in your bank exam, please join our JV Academy online banking class.